What's up, guys? It's Atai7RCT bringing you another video for you guys, so you gamers out there. I hope you guys are feeling super good, as well as I am, having my day off and being able to make these videos for you guys, and also, of course, being able to play these amazing games. And this time around, it's going to be Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst, which is a mouthful and a half. Oh my god. Thank god I didn't butcher that. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today. Weirdly enough, let me bring this down a bit. Weirdly enough, I wanted to talk to you guys for just a second. I touched upon this on my last Unfiltered, but here I get a chance to actually explain it a bit better. Now, I picked up this title, Ultimate Storm 3, but that wasn't my intention. My intention was picking up the actual full trilogy, which comes with Naruto Shippuden 1 through 3. I did not pick it up because in the end I realized that this was only available and just on the Switch as a digital purchase only. Now, I have been pretty open-minded about digital downloads and stuff on the Switch since the very beginning. I knew it was going to be a thing on the system, but as an old-school gamer, I fully appreciate the format of the console itself, or the system itself, that it comes with, a physical format. So of course, you know, coming back from the beginning and seeing that even the Switch was going to bring back the cartridge format, I was super hyped of having my own collection of carts, just like many, many thousands of gamers out there who actually picked up the system. This trend, I mean, I get it. I understand that there's a lot less cost involved, but there has to be a balance here. Namco, if you're listening, you know, and just like other companies like Capcom recently, which are really doing some shitty practices with when it comes down to putting their games in the format and just trying to gouge us customers for paying out of the nose for stuff that they're supposed to be putting in themselves. So that being said and out of the way, let's go into the gameplay scene here. Let's bring the music down. That was, of course, kill switch and engage with In Due Time. It's from a recent album. Really good. Kill switch is fucking amazing. But yeah, let's go into Naruto here. Now, another thing that I found a little bit shitty from Namco was the fact that they brought the trilogy, and that's really good. Thanks, Namco, but this is coming off a few months after they actually released Legacy, which had titles from 1 through 4. And we get the old one, which is 1 to 3. And not even in physical format. You see where I'm going with this? It's like, it's completely idiotic, to be honest. But it is what it is. At least the game itself, I have to say, I'm pleasantly surprised, just like I was with the South Park one, because at least the quality of the title,
war on you all.
It's really good.
The fourth great ninja war.
It doesn't feel like a half-assed port. It doesn't feel like it's straining all the resources on the Switch. It looks really good. In docked, I haven't tried it on portable. Now this one, of course, takes place if you're a follower of Naruto, which if you don't follow Naruto or you don't like the Naruto anime, there's not very much you're going to find here because it's all based on the storyline. And this one takes place at the beginning of the Great War. So So it's almost at the climax of the series and almost at the end, at the very end. I believe 4, which I will be picking up the Legacy version on Steam. And once I get to play 4, I'm under the impression that 4 basically takes place at the end of the series. So that kind of wraps up the whole series. Now, of course, have the online, the free battle modes. This is pretty much standard of what you would find in the first 2 games. The only difference being that the storyline is going to be different, and of course, you probably have more characters to choose from, because the more advanced the story is, more characters are going to be available. Now let's go with Ultimate Adventure, just for the sake of it. And in the options, I didn't show it to you guys, but in the options I had, because I prefer anime, I prefer it with subtitles and the Japanese original voiceover. So, but of course, all of this is optional, and you can change it in the options menu. Cinematics here. I hope it won't take so long. Actually, yeah, I think I will skip. Kurama. That is one powerful badass.
よし、キュービシュライ。こっちの攻撃がすり抜けた。なんだ、あの術は。
Ultimate decision. Okay. Ooh, if I take Mysterious Man, difficulty is gonna be high, but I get 2,500 points legend. Let's try. Let's go with the high one.
Yatsuwa, itai,
Dobi.
Sato mo kiminaru. Ano isshun de yoku mo koko made. Omae wa nani mono da? なぜこの葉を狙う？俺のことを聞いてどうなる？お前らはもう間もなく終わるという。
There we go. At 40% or more, okay. Damn, I'm not getting a chance here. Oh shit. Not good, not good, not good.
里の様子が気になるようだな。しかし、だからといってこの俺から目を離すことはできない。葛藤だな、四代目ホカゲ。里のことは三代目と里のみんなを信じるしかない。今はこいつを仕留めることに集中しなければ。
I wonder if I won that one.
お前にしても臆してはならん。わしらには守るべきものがおる。行くぞ。今こそこの葉の力を結集し、里の外に奴を追いやるのじゃ。
Gotta compliment the high production value. Same deal. In order to get the bonus, I need to keep it at 40% or more. Oh boy. Okay. Come on. Reinforcements. Okay, let's go for it. Kind of like a quick time event. To the next one. Where's the next one? Ah, move! Oh, he messed me up pretty bad. Oh yeah, baby. Gotcha, bitch. Move! I'm not gonna get the bonus anymore, though. Come on.
Inoichi.
baby. Beautiful. Holy crap. That is some attack. Yes! I got my first S rank. And my first mission in the game. As you can see, it's very, very, very cinematic. And I'm gonna leave it at that because there's so much to do here. But basically, you know, it's what a Naruto fan, a fan of the series or the manga, they're gonna have the most enjoyment out of this game. It's readily available on the eShop for $19.99 each one of them, from 1 to 3. There's no one cheaper than the next. You know, they're all gonna be at the same price, $19.99, or I think it's $50 if you get the whole set, the trilogy. So, with that being said, let's see what happens here. So yeah, guys, that's going to be all for today, at least for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please like and subscribe. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. For the anime fans out there and the gaming fans, you get to play this game on the Switch. Of course, Switch fans as well. And not only that, you get to play it on the go. So if you love portable games or you love portable Naruto on the 3DS, this is a great start, because I don't think this is gonna be the last Naruto game on the system. This is just the tip of the iceberg. So stay tuned for more. See you guys next time. Peace.